As we search through the darkness, we look for the unknown. And then, when you least expect it, we find the Porcelain King. It exists. Here we see it snacking on a fish. The Porcelain King. It is worshipped by none other, the one, the only, Gary the Gerbil. Yes, this is Gary. He is a gerbil, and he worships, he loves, he cherishes the Porcelain King.